Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and as usual, you guys are perfect. But today, what are we doing? What are we doing in the continent of Orstera? Sure, close enough. Orstera, Orstera, whatever. We're gonna go to Atlasdam. Damn right, we're going to Atlasdam. That's not where I want to go. How we get to Atlasdam? Oh, we have to go here and then left. I mean, and then right, and then down. God damn it, we have to go all the way back up. Let's go up here. Was there anything up here that we could even collect? No. What we can collect is a beautiful memory. That's not worth resting at an inn. Are you kidding me? An inn costs like 50 bucks a night. That's ridiculous.
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
Oh, oops, I didn't meant to use arrows, I meant to use Lindy.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Lindy! Why aren't you attacking every single one? I thought you killed everyone. Guess I remember wrong.
What the shucks?
Oh, we don't get boost with this bitch? God? Damn it. Oh, I can't boost with you either.
Shucks.
Worthless. Utterly worthless.
Shucks. What next?
Out of my way.
What next? Oh, sacred light.
Dead. Oh, Alfyn can boost now. Ooh, 3 level ups in 1 battle. That's almost all 4. Atlasdam. Treasure chest. I saw you. I saw you. Trying to be sneaky and hide. Cause I'm about to break. Cause I'm about to break. Oh, I'll let in it with Lindy. Ophilia has the most SP, but her damage output is just also SP. And by SP, I mean subpar. She has a lot of SP, but her damage is SP. Like, just her overall character is subpar. Not really. I mean, she's good. But, like, Therion can steal health with HP Thief. Alfyn can heal people. H'aanit can summon the beast. Ophelia's kind of a give or take. We'll see what our next couple people can do. Because they might be better. They most likely will be better. Yeah, Ophelia can, like, summon people. She can have people follow her and help out in battle.
Out of my way.
She does the holy light thing. No, actually, she is really good. She can heal everyone with an ability. That's good. Yeah, I'll take that. That's good in a pinch. She's just, like, absolutely worthless when it comes to damage output. She can heal. She just can't heal. God, we need, like, 50 olives of life. I should get it, like, tattooed on my forehead that says, I need an olive of life.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. Let in the hunt begin it.
Oh, I'll let in. I'll let in with Lindy. Oh my god, there's a Pokemon named Litten. I'll let in with Litten and Lindy. I'm a loser. I covered all the four L's. Litten, Letten, Lindy, loser. What am I doing? That's right. I'm playing a game. Whoa. 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 Did I say you could do that? Ophelia, I'm gonna need this, girl. Oh, good, you can heal yourself, too.
Out of my way.
Thief steal? I'll go like this, and I'll pay the bills?
What next?
I'd say we're gonna kick some ass is what's next. Use your bow. Bow to my bow. Get up, Ophelia. Stop laying around. I really like how Lindy doesn't cost any SP. I really like that. Knight Ardant. Damn right. What a beautiful ass little area. That's so cool. I learned that last episode that you can heal outside of battle. That's so fucking helpful. So useful.
Wanna tangle, huh? Here goes nothing.
Five enemies. Five. I need to Google some of these voice actors. They sound so familiar, and it's on the tip of my tongue where they're from. Some of them sound way too familiar. Like, I can almost guarantee you they're from some anime that I can't think of right now. Nice.
I honor you, my queen.
She's so good. Well, she's not, but Lindy is. Lindy is probably like the second best guy on our team besides Therion. Trademark. So where would be Noble Court or Atlasdam? Atlasdam.
Flame, protect us. Come in if thou darest.
Okay, so how come Lindy does one enemy one time, but then the other time he does like every single enemy? No! Okay, thank God. I keep accidentally hitting flee. Actually, I believe that was the second time I accidentally hit flee.
Out of my way.
the third, the second, and the first. .318. That's the most damage Ophelia's ever done. Dish.
Out of my way.
Letting the hunt begin. Here we go.
Damn it. He doesn't have any SP. I keep thinking he does. Oh my god.
All right.
Ants. Don't be too aggressive now. Damn it. I keep going one too far. Fuck. Pikachu. We can evolve our Pikachu into a Raichu now. Fuck me. God damn it. I went too far up. I want that experience. Piss. Ugh. 45, what a noob.
Letting the hunt begin. Bring it on.
Lindy the leopard. Wahahahahaha.
Bring it on.
Oh, I should bring it. I should bring the present and fucking set it on the present table. You can open it when you want, but goddammit, I brought it. Let's go, H'aanit. No, not Ophilia. God fucking poop, Ophilia. Oh. Goddamn, Ophelia. You did something.
nothing. My turn.
What next?
Two out of three. Sure, why not?
Letting the hunt begin. I'll not be defeated.
All right. Out of my way. Where's the nearest tavern?
Probably in the town we're going to. Just saying. Fucking hold your horses, we'll get there eventually. Wait, so we're here? But Whistlewood is like here. Oh, that's Whisperwood. This is Whistlewood. So there's Whisperwood and Whistlewood.
You won't feel a thing.
I wish they would have came up with a little bit of a different name. God damn. I'm just trying to focus on one of them at a time. So, you know, you kill one, then you kill the next one, then you kill the next one, so on. But he's just, like, not dying. There he goes.
Well then.
Bring it on.
Coming, if thou darest.
Out of my way.
I'll do my best.
Thank God. Lindy coming in clutch again. He's so good. I will never get rid of H'aanit. Honestly, I'm keeping H'aanit around just for Lindy. So good. So good. So good. Dun dun. So good. That sounded so whiny. Oh my god. That's like a minotaur slash goat slash griffin. Because it's got like a cow bull's body, but then the goat ram head, and it has like a griffin's mane. Jesus Christ. Oh, it's literally called just a giant sheep. So we got an aggressive ant, a giant sheep, and a shaggy meep. My question is a meep a real thing? Or did this game just make it up? He's so strong!
Here we go.
God, like the minor pinpricks that we're doing to his health just irritate me. It's like, come on, do more than 10. At least do double digits. Damn, Mr. Ram.
Here we go.
Raining arrows up on them.
Bring it on!
I just use? Did I just use BP? Damn it, I meant to use SP. Fuck. Damn it.
Try this. I'll take this. All right. Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing.
Shit. Fuck you, thigh. I'll hit you if I want to. Wa-bam. Wa-bam. Charlie horse. Why is this ram so hard?
Out of my way. My turn. Fuck this.
Health. He just got back. Thank God. That was the first time I ever wanted to leave. We were not beating him. We were doing 3, 4, 5 damage, maybe. And then he was just regenerating 350 back. So it's like, you try and win, but then, like, you can't. Because whatever damage you do, he just heals 50 times more than that. But we made it to Atlasdam. And I'd say, goddamn, that's a good-ass stopping point. Because that ram pissed me off. So, thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you liked the video, subscribe and support the channel. Become a member of the family. Once again, I love you all. Until time. That ram battle was disgusting. Once again, I love you all. Until that's time, game on.